I think the effect on the community has been, it's a destination now for not only our community, but it's also a destination for surrounding communities. We've got a small sports complex here with the soccer fields and with the playground. This just adds another dimension to that. This is where people want to come play their baseball. This is where they want to have their tournaments at. This is where they want to have their kids involved in because of all the things that we do have. On a good day, when this thing's running at full capacity, it's about 97,000 gallons of water that'll go through here. Now, we don't recirculate any of that because of the cost associated with that. It goes right into our water filtration. But on a daily average, it costs us about $15 a day to operate the splash pad at full capacity. I was on city council. I had the same concerns as anybody would have as far as financial and that sort of thing. But I don't think anybody that had those concerns prior would have those same concerns today. It's an investment, but it's an investment into your community.
And one of my favorite parts is when that runs down. I take the pizza.
Oh, my God.